toast, compadres. Thanks for that stimulating conversation on the way home.
Hey, Ray, I was thinking, since we had physics together, maybe we could be lab partners?
Sure, yeah. Maybe we could hang out, too, kind of like friends, huh?
Yeah.
Not. So, Carrie, I'll see you on Saturday.
Ray, I wouldn't go out with you if you paid me.
Well, you don't have to pay me. I got witnesses, right, guys? Huh? Hey, come on, what happened to the deal? We... Schrader. Zig. Mind if I borrow your copy of Walden Pond?
Sure.
You know, I was never really into Thoreau until I heard you last night. Thanks for turning me on to him.
You're welcome.
Oh, and listen, if you ever need a lab partner, just let me know.
I could use some help with calculus if you have any extra time.
Yeah, sure.
You know, I've got a friend you might like. She's kind of shy, but I could introduce you. Jesse, we have to talk.
There's nothing to say. I gotta meet Joe at the gallery and salvage what's left of this weekend.
Goodman. Look, telling him was the right thing, but it doesn't fix what you did to either of us.
Well, great trip, Thatcher. Do it again sometime.
They all hate me.
They'll get over it. Just give them some time.
No, I've got to do something.
You know, you kids think there's a solution for every problem. You think life is going to miraculously embrace you and then spit you out again on the other side. And in between, everybody's going to play fair and everything's going to turn out the way it's supposed to. Well, you're wrong. Life is what you don't expect. And most of the time, there's nothing you can do about any of it. The sooner you figure that out, the better off you're going to be.